So you're probably gonna wanna get a feel for the anvil by listening to it. So we're gonna pound some rivets in. They're actually gonna be cold riveted, which is actually kind of brutal for an anvil, but it'll also show you how it performs. We're gonna have to seat the rivet first and then we'll drive it in.